In 2013, Tier 4 engines will arrive en masse. Most of them plastered with a DPF. Most, except this one. Meet the Kohler Diesel KDI, a high-performance machine with no DPF. Of course, that means smaller size, electronic common rail, a turbocharger, and lower operating cost. You could call it a game changer, but that'd be an understatement.